A new report gives poor marks to Oklahoma drivers, claiming we're the fourth worst in the country. Researchers with Forbes Advisor looked at the number of deadly crashes in each state and what factored into them. They found Oklahoma has some of the highest rates of fatal wrecks caused by distracted driving, failing to obey traffic signs, and drunk driving. By the way, Texas drivers were rated the worst. The study says Washington, D.C. has the best drivers.